Can women be imam? It's very controversial in this world. And in critical parts of a Muslim belief, only men can be imam. But surprisingly, China is the greatest non-religion of land. The female imam is already accepted by local Muslim community and has been existing for centuries.
Before we introduce the Chinese female imam, we have to introduce the Chinese Muslim. China has more than 20 million of Muslims. The Muslim population is very near to the Syrian. The Chinese Muslim group is consist of 10 different minority nations, Huizhou, Uyghur, Hassan. As we all know, the Uyghur is actually the second largest Muslim nation in China. Huizhou's Muslim population is slightly more than Uyghur. The difference is the Uyghur concentrated on the south part of the Xinjiang region, and the Huizhou separated in all.
About 20% of Huizhou live in the Ningxia. And another difference is that the Huizhou is a cultural nation and its members are bound by their Islamic tradition and belief.They're the descendants of Arabic Empire ambassador and merchants. They have been existing for 1,400 years in this land. Their appearance is not recognizable anymore. Not like the Uyghur, it's hard to tell the difference between the Hanis and the Huizhou. The Uyghur is very different. They transformed from Buddhism nation into an Islamic nation since 500 years ago.Their appearance is so different with most of the Chinese. Very interesting. That's become one of the reasons why they're so active in the Chinese entertainment industry.
Okay, let's come back to our question. Why China has so many female imams than any other country in this world? That's a very complicated issue. I'm going to give you a couple of main reasons.
Number one, the fiscal crisis because Huizhou live with a major nation which are 100 times more than them.
At a very early age, during the Tang Dynasty, the honorable guests of Chinese rulers, the percentage of them even lower than right now.But they are very easily to keep the identity because of their high statures in this society.
However, the Chinese rulers are not believers and supporters of the religion anymore.
After centuries of change, the Islam became a religion of normal people who live in the bottom of Chinese society, and their appearance is not recognizable. Incredible parts of Huizhou even hide their belief and live like the major nation.And never studying their Islamic tradition.
Some influential male imam tried to educate their Muslim fellows and teach them the knowledge about their own religion. To do this job, the wife can be the best assistant because they really don't have enough people to help them. This is why Chinese Muslims address female imam as 师娘, which means the wife of the teacher. In 1878,The earliest record about female imam was happened at the same year. The woman's mask was also recalled.
Number two, for better communicating with female Muslim. As we all know, Islam is not just religion, it's also lifestyle. Chinese female Muslim have so many questions to consult in their at home. Sometimes that may be related to their woman's privacy. For example, woman's period, give birth to the baby.It's a shame for male to can't answer this question, or maybe they really don't know. This is embarrassing. So, the female imam can be better choice for this female Muslim. Number three, women are more passionate to join the religion activities. The male is always a breadwinner. This may be exhausted when they come back home after work, or lack of interest
and energy to study their religion's knowledge. For women, participating in the religion activities actually offers social life for them. Especially for this female imam who run a female mosque, they will gain almost equal status as male imam.
The number four, last but not least, the disconnection between the Middle East and the central part of China. Most Huihui don't speak any foreign languages. It's hard for them to build any connection with Orthodox Muslim country in history. This allows them to explain the Islamic belief by themselves and even innovate their belief. Maybe this is the most important reason why Chinese female Muslim imam can be existed in China for such a long history.
The Chinese female Muslim do have more freedom than most of the female Muslim living in Orthodox Islamic countries. Is this means the life is perfect? Of course no. The female mosque which the female imam rely on is facing great challenges. Let us listen what the Chinese female imam said. Greatest challenge is the economical. In the women's mosques, most of the faithful are elderly. Younger women with families often don't have the time to worship. The third generation imam Sun Chengying, who has been practicing for 21 years, worry about the future. I have not had any students since 1996, she says, shaking her head. Women don't want to be imam anymore because of the salary in the mosque are too low. No one is willing to do it. Female imams sometimes earning as little as $40 a month, one third of which what can be earned in other jobs. Younger women needed to earn more to support their families. And so, it appears the future of imam in China is surrendered, not by the state, not by residents from inside Islam, but by the force of market economies.
If you ask me my personal opinion about this phenomenon happening in China, I may be a philosopher. In our Chinese tradition, there is a kind of belief, it's called 无为而治, which means rule by doing nothing. It's consistent with the free markets, and the liberalism is not exactly the same thing, because it's not just for the economy, it's almost for doing everything. The freedom could not be protected. It must be reserved. When you try to protect your freedom, you enact law to protect your freedom. Even the law is set up to protect our freedom, it's still taking away the freedom from us. It's kind of like the service fee charged by the bank, but the bank still promised us the way of life. Chinese ancestors, they think the religion is something actual for their life. So they never put any restriction and any protection over the religion belief. So, it's ruled by doing nothing, and the freedom is reserved.
Hello, I'm Winston. If you watch my video, you will see I have a lot of video talking about the religion. Am I a religion person? No. But I do have very strong interest in the anything related to the belief. Maybe it's because our country doesn't have are not so rich in this kind of culture, so religion seems like very interesting and mysterious for me.